You guys, stop calling me out on my words. Trump also lied even more brazenly than usual about what might be his administration's most despicable action to date, and that is taking children away from their parents at the border. This is a policy he implemented, but here's what he had to say about that.
I hate the children being taken away. The Democrats have to change their law. That's their law. That's the Democrats' law. We can change it tonight. We can change it right now. I will leave here. No. You need their votes. The children can be taken care of quickly, beautifully, and immediately. The Democrats forced that law upon our nation. I hate it.
Right. I think we can all agree that the real victim here is President Trump. They should literally light his pants on fire for that one. If only he controlled the White House, the House, and the Senate, maybe he could do something about this. But the president even weighed in on reports from CBS News that Sarah Sanders is looking to make a beeline out of the White House.
Sarah Huckabee Sanders, your press secretary. Yeah. She's.